the future of school.
A judge just sided with educators who were fighting the state's mandate to reopen brick and mortar schools.
This could be a major game changer for students all across Florida.
Digging deeper.
I've spoken to about a half a dozen school board members from all across Central Florida.
It is now the control of the superintendent.
It's kind of heartbreaking seeing your child have to go through this.
Live at 4, live at 5, live at 6. Channel 9 Eyewitness News. Coverage you can count on.